A man once said, "Why should I worship God whom I have never seen?" No one has ever seen God but God, the one and only, who is at the Father's side, has made him known. But if Christ is in you, then even though your body is subject to death because of sin, the Spirit gives life because of righteousness.